Did you know that snails play a vital role in the ecosystem? But one species of snail, the Partula snail, was driven to extinction in the wild in the 1990s by an invasive species. That's where the Akron Zoo comes in. The zoo has been breeding Partula snails since 2000, and in mid-September 2023, they released 1,100 snails back into the wild in Tahiti. The Akron Zoo is doing amazing work to help save the Partula snail from extinction.